Sri Lanka's most powerful news brand.
The Central Committee of the Sri Lanka Freedom Party convened last evening. The meeting was held under the patronage of President Maithripala Sirisena, former President Chandrika Bandaranaike Kumaratunga, former Prime Minister D.M. Jayaratna, and several other senior ministers and MPs representing the SLFP attended the meeting. Everyone praised the President, especially regarding the action taken with regard to the bond issue. There was a request to continue these matters. We came here with the opinion that the SLFP should go ahead as one at the upcoming election. Majority in both the factions like to join. They have agreed to a certain extent. When we hold the discussions for a few days, they will agree to join.
Sri Lanka Nidhas Paksha.
There will be no talk of working together as long as the SLFP remains party to the UNP government. We cannot break the trust placed on us by those who voted for us.